If your BMW says battery discharged, start engine, it's almost always connected with the voltage in the system, and the easiest reason for this problem is the dead battery. It may be the main battery, auxiliary battery in your car, or the only 12-volt battery if you have an older BMW. On average, the batteries will live for about 5 to 7 years, depending on your driving style and where exactly you drive your car and how long you drive it. So 5 to 7 years. If your battery is that old, you will probably just need to replace that battery with the new one and the problem will disappear. But before you invest in the new battery, you may also need to check for several things. For example, the connections on the battery terminals. They may be corroded or they may be loose. So open the trunk, get to the battery and check if the connections are okay. Also, your BMW has the positive post, so the jumping post under the hood, and it also has the connections with the alternator, so you may need to check that connection. If it's corroded, if it's loose, maybe you will just need to clean it or to tighten it. And if you can get to the alternator connections, you may also check these connections, because if they are loose or corroded, the alternator may not be charging your battery, and this is actually the problem. And you will replace the battery, but the problem will come back in 1 or 2 months. Now, how can you check it? Actually, in your BMW, there is the service menu, and you can find in your owner's manual, or you can find online on YouTube, there are tons of videos how you can access the service menu. And in the service menu, you have the voltage that is currently in the system of your car. You should check the voltage when the car is off, and it should be 12.6 volts and over. When you start the car and the car is idling, it's about 14 volts, 14 plus volts. And when you drive, it should be 14.7 volts, something like that. This is the normal charging voltage in your car. If this is how your car works, it's okay. It's the proper scenario of charging the battery. And probably the message that you get is about the dying battery and you should replace it. If the figures are different, it's not charging at 14.7 volts, at 14 volts when you start the car. Probably the problem is with the alternator and you need to check the charging system. Before you buy anything, you can also charge the battery with a good charger and see if this helps you for a long time. If this solves the problem for 1 or 2 days, it's 100% the battery problem and you should just replace the battery. If this solves the problem for a long time, maybe it's just about the short driving cycles in your car and the battery discharges and doesn't have the time to charge. So you will need to charge it with the charger sometimes, like once every half year, for example, if you only drive in the city. If you replace the battery, install the new battery in the BMW cars, it's very recommended to register the new battery. If it's the battery of the same size, just register with any scanner in any repair shop. It's very easy task and very cheap. And if you install larger battery, you will need to code this battery. This is the task for the BMW compatible scanner, and it should cost a little more. But until you actually register this battery, you may keep seeing this error message or maybe other error messages, because the brains of your car don't understand completely what's going on. Now they have different voltage and they will throw random messages.